Hello and good day, welcome to our YouTube channel God's Promises and Todays. Video will be Book of 2 Chronicles, Chapter 22. Let's get started now. The Book of 2 Chronicles Chapter 22 tells the story of the reign of Ahaziah, the son of the wicked king Jehoram of Judah. Ahaziah followed in his father's footsteps and continued in the ways of sin and idolatry, which ultimately led to his downfall and the destruction of his dynasty. The chapter begins with the death of Ahaziah's father, Jehoram. When Ahaziah came to the throne, he followed the advice of his mother, Athaliah, who was the daughter of the wicked king Ahab of Israel. Athaliah encouraged Ahaziah to continue in the ways of idolatry and to reject God, just as Jehoram's father had done. Ahaziah's reign was short-lived, as he was killed in a battle against the king of Israel, Jehu. The chapter tells us that this was God's judgment upon Ahaziah for his wickedness and for following in the ways of his father and his mother. The people of Judah were left without a king, and Athaliah, Ahaziah's mother, seized the throne for herself. Athaliah's reign was marked by even greater wickedness and idolatry. She killed all of the royal heirs of Judah, except for one, Joash, who was hidden by his own in the temple for 6 years. Athaliah sought to destroy the line of David and establish her own dynasty, but she ultimately failed in her attempts to do so. The Story of 2 Chronicles Chapter 22 teaches us several important lessons. First, it reminds us of the consequences of sin. Ahaziah and his mother Athaliah followed in the ways of idolatry and wickedness, and they ultimately paid the price for their sins. We should be careful to avoid the pitfalls of sin in our own lives, knowing that it can lead to destruction and ruin. Second, the story emphasizes the importance of choosing the right path in life. Ahaziah had a choice to follow after God or to reject him and follow the ways of sin he chose de later, and it led to his downfall. We too have a choice to make every day, whether to follow God's ways or the ways of the world. We should choose the right path and seek to serve God with all of our hearts. Third, the story highlights the faithfulness of God in preserving the line of David. Despite Athaliah's attempts to destroy the line of David, God preserved a remnant through Joash, who would eventually become king and restore the worship of God in Judah. We can trust in God's faithfulness and his promises, knowing that he will always preserve a remnant of his people. In conclusion, the story of 2 Chronicles Chapter 22 is a powerful reminder of the consequences of sin, the importance of choosing the right path in life, and the faithfulness of God in preserving his people. We should strive to follow after God's ways and avoid the pitfalls of sin, knowing that it can lead to destruction and ruin. We should also trust in God's faithfulness and his promises, knowing that he will always preserve a remnant of his people, even in the midst of wickedness and idolatry. Por favor, compartilhe conosco seu capítulo bíblico favorito, abaixo na seção de comentários. Não se esqueça de curtir e se inscrever, isso realmente ajuda nosso canal a crescer, ansioso para vê-lo de volta aqui para o nosso próximo vídeo. Cuide-se sempre bem!